This episode of DPV Bench Racing, we're going to talk about three practical tips for working in your driveway. Hi, I'm Josh, and you're watching Days of Pain and Victory. This is another episode of Bench Racing. If you're into building four-wheel drives, hot rods, going wheeling, that sort of thing, make sure you hit that subscribe button. So I wanted to talk about working in your driveway. Working in your driveway can be really frustrating at times. And I want to give you three practical tips for making it less frustrating. So one of the most frustrating things about working in a gravel driveway is the pain of the rocks in your back. It just doesn't feel good to roll around in the sharp gravel and having those little things poke you and scratch you all up. So tip number one, lay out some cardboard. So anytime you buy something in a big box, say microwave, kids are in pull-up still, refrigerator, that is golden. Keep that box, break it down, put it under your rig, and can really help alleviate the pain in your back, can make it nice and soft to roll around. So keep your big boxes. If you don't buy things in big boxes, then just visit your local recycling center. They'll have you covered. The second most frustrating thing is losing parts. So one way you can help alleviate that, pick up some of these magnetic dishes. So these things are pretty sweet. They've got a magnet on the bottom, magnetic on the inside. You can throw your loose nuts and bolts and other parts in there. You can even stick it to the top of your fender or the core support of the radiator if you're working under the hood. And it'll stick right there, and you throw your loose nuts and bolts in there, and you're for sure not to lose them. And the third most frustrating thing about working out in your driveway is losing tools. They might get tucked under a tire or dug into the gravel and you can't see them. Sometimes they just like blend right in with the rocks. So you can use the top tray of one of your little toolboxes. Just bring it out there. You can set your tools in there. And then you just gotta remember every time you're done wrenching, it goes back in that tray. Then you know exactly where they are. It's easy to pick up when you're all done. And you don't lose them in the rocks. There you go, three practical tips for making working in your driveway less frustrating. Hope you like this video. I'll put a link for the magnetic dish down in the description below. You can buy these at pretty much any parts store or tool store, but you can also get them on Amazon. So I'll put a link down in the description below. There's also some links to other tools I use. Be sure to check those out. If you're interested in supporting this channel, I got a Patreon. You can check that out. There's a link down in the description below. I'll be ordering some more of these t-shirts soon. Let me know if you're interested. Full size Jeep. Get out there, wrench on your stuff, have some fun. Thank you for watching this video. Like always, be sure to like, share, and subscribe.